off. So I'm fitting the seatbelt anchor points at the top. I need to thread this plate up the C-pillar to line up with these holes. So I'll pre-mark them up, you can see. And I'm just using just a pull cord that I've got. You can use string or whatnot. And basically just thread it up and then pop rivet these four in, and it'll secure itself with the bolt